Hey guys, this is Peter Williams, and I'm reviewing a set named the Droid Tri-Fighter. So, yeah, it's a pretty good set. You get this giant ship, but I'm going to be getting into that later. So first, let's start off with the minifigures. So, the new Chancellor Palpatine. My camera's really... Okay, there it is. The new Chancellor Palpatine. Really detailed face. Way better than the Clone Wars version. And then, let me just change. He can change... His head can change to this. That. Regular. He has his prison handcuffs on because he's been captured by these two guys. And then on the other side. Okay, next is this Buzz Droid. It has this on the side, these Buzz ears pieces, the cutter that cuts into the people's vehicles, the eyes, the legs, then yeah, it's the Buzz Droid, normal Buzz Droid. Then here's a security droid. I put this on the back of it. That's just me, but that doesn't actually come inside the set. It has red. It's like a droid, but with red paint on it. And this is, it used to have a normal gun, but I put in a sniper rifle just because it looks cooler. Okay, and then now let's move on to the ship. This was really hard to build. But we got stickers here on all three sides. And that comes apart really easy. Let me just fix that for a second. Okay. Sorry to cut that, but it just broke apart a tiny bit. And then the Buzz Droid is supposed to fit inside here, this little pod. But I didn't put it inside there because I wanted to show you guys it. And then these are like little, you know, things that fire on the sides. And then, actually, if you turn this over down here, this is, in my speeder video, it's the new, gun. So watch, it fires. It just fired, but you couldn't. I hope you saw that, but most of you probably couldn't see it. But it fires from the bottom using that little cannon right there. So that's basically it. But today I'm doing a random minifigure review, and we are reviewing C-3PO. So this is the C-3PO from the old Obi-Wan speeder. Gray imprinted. This doesn't come out in the set. I just decided to review this character because, you know, we're in a mini review. So he has a curved in head, a ring on the side of his head, and then great detailing, shiny too. Then yeah, gold everything. So that concludes the Droid TIE Fighter set. If I were you, I would buy it because the ship is mostly everything and the new Chancellor Palpatine. But the Buzz Droid and Security Droid, it's already been done. But the main two things you really want inside the set is the ship and Chancellor Palpatine. So I would recommend the set to you. Okay? Bye.